Well, just let me be in the room. When she have her baby.
But see, the Braxton Hicks, it passed.
Yeah, it just be like a few seconds
and
it goes away.
But it's so crazy because do you see what she did? She went to the side where he did it. Okay, now do it on this side and see what she do.
So give it a few minutes to kind of
calm down. Yeah. She went back down. Her heart rate been dropped. Oh yeah, he can stop connecting though.
She got
the hell on. Look, she done. She quit. It turned red. She done. She moved
somewhere else now. Yeah,
she not there no more. She mad.
So what we're doing is seeing how the baby really reacts to sound and
vibrations.
Yeah. To see if it's true what they say. Like, can you really stress your baby out just because you're stressed? But it seemed like she felt that. And I had a contraction.
Oh, you having a baby.
That's gonna be going on Christmas.
That's bad.
I don't think I'm gonna make it that far.
She thinks she's gonna have a baby maybe today. You gonna call us and tell us you had a baby if you don't come to class tomorrow.
Social media or whatever.
I have no social media.
Smart girl. That shit'll fuck your life up.
No, it'll fuck their life up. I don't have those type of problems.
Yeah, I would actually love to attend somebody.
Never seen the baby
boy? No, and then you know you want to be down there too. You be wanting like, hey, I be wanting to see.
My cousin, she had her
baby. All yours come out your poopoo?
So lucky. I never been in another delivery room.
My cousin, you don't look like you want to though.
I don't. She ain't nothing
wrong. So what we're gonna try and do is, you know, we talked about trying to see inhibition of movement. Let me know when she's not moving. Then we're going to use this.
Okay.
So we're going to see if she responds to the lack of movement. So tell me when you feel her not moving. Because I can see her. She is
upset. Oh, she's going to help me hold the bush. She got attitude. She bad attitude, bro.
Calm down, baby, so we can try. I'm not hurting you.
So what do you do sometimes to help her calm down?
I know, right? Take the pain that she giving me.
Yeah.
if you drink
some,
I eat ice, though.
Oh. That calms her down?
It just relaxes me. Oh. I don't know if it does.
I wonder if we have... Do you think they have ice here?
They might. They have a freezer.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I'm curious to see if we can try...
something.
Because, you know, when we were talking before, I said...
It's okay. I got a vibrator at home. I'm going to put that right on my stomach and do my own research.
No more ice? Let me ask Dr. Stinson if they have... Maybe another. This is the fridge, but let me see.
Okay, let's save it for when he
does. Yeah, because I want him to do that.